Well, the Air Force has the best brains in the country working on it. General Nate Twining, the Air Force Chief of Staff, says that about 90% of reports of flying saucers are pure imagination. But that there has been no explanation for the remaining 10% of the flying saucer stories. Twining says that if there are saucers from Mars or Jupiter or some far-off planet, and that there is a people and a world that far ahead of us, he doesn't believe we even have to worry about it.